well as complete corruption in most of the planet's defense mechanisms. corruption in most of the planet's defense mechanisms.